In the last session, we have discussed about the complementary angles, and based on the complementary angles, we have solved so many problems. Now, before going to start the next exercise, we have to learn about the supplementary angles. What is meant by the supplementary angles? So, take it here.
What is the supplementary angle of 90 degrees? Which is nothing but 90, because you need to subtract.
more than 90. So we can say that it is an obtuse angle. So here it is not possible to take two acute angles such that their sum is equal to 180 degrees. This is an important one. It will come to your which and is there in your exercise also. Now what we are going to discuss. So here what we can say it here. If you take two right angles, you will get those two right angles are supplemented because the sum is 180 degrees. But you cannot consider two angles as acute. Why? Because since if you take one acute angle, definitely you will get the other angle is nothing but the obtuse angle. Right? Here what you are getting here, we are getting one more angle such that this angle is equal to 120 degrees. This is acute and this is obtuse. So if you take two acute angles, it cannot form as a supplementary angle. Now see the next one. Here
supplementary.
Now 150. So we are need to find the supplementary angle of 105 degrees. So which angle you need to add to 105 so that you are getting the angle as 180 degrees that you need to find. That means you need to subtract 180 from 105 so that you will get the supplementary angle of this angle. So write it here, the supplementary angle of and supplement to each let us take one angle as x. And what is the supplementary angle of x, which is nothing but 180 minus n. Just now we have calculated in the before problems. They ask here what is the supplementary angle of 110 degrees. So we have subtracted from 180 from 110. Similarly here, let us consider one angle as x. So what is the supplementary angle of x, which is nothing but 180 minus x. Right? And what is it here? The two angles are supplement to each other and are also equal. So here they said that these two angles are equal. Now we need to find what are those two angles based on this condition. So let us write here, let one of the angle be x degrees. So what will be the other angle, which is nothing but 180 minus x. So write it here. Therefore, the other angle is is 180 minus 90.